Hi, I'm Teddy Costins of Cosmos Philly. We're here at the famed Wanamaker building inside the Crystal Tea Room, and we're here at the annual event called the 40 Under 40, sponsored by the Philadelphia Business Journal. Our Greek community has one of our own involved. It's Lazaros Kalemis. We're going to get a couple of words about from Lazaros about the event today. Lazaros, tell us how it was, what went on, and exactly what were you performing up there?
It was awesome. It's honoring the top 40 executives under 40 years old in the Philadelphia region. And it was when the Philadelphia Business Journal called and said that I won, it was amazing. It's really the employees that really drive the company and are helping us grow. And then they told me, instead of making a speech, I have to do a hidden talent. And I thought, you know, what else? We're Greek. Let's do a Zembekiko. So I put on a Oiatos from Notis Fakinaki and tried to dance in about a 2-foot area. And I'm very big, so not a lot of room there.
Give us a couple more words. The actual process of being elected or being awarded the award that you received, how long did it take and when did you get notification of it?
It took 40 years now. It took, they notified us in January that I was one of the nominated for it. I got 25 votes in the Philadelphia area or nominations. Then you have to go through a screening process that they look at your background, what you've accomplished, charitable things that you've done. We started our Alpha Card Cares initiative, and what they did really is they wanted to highlight somebody not just that's good at business, but that's all around helping the Greek church, helping the Greek community, helping people in need, and that's really, I think, what got us over the top.
Lazaro, give us a couple of seconds here. Tell us about Alpha Card Services, exactly who they are and what you folks do.
We started 12 years ago. One of my friends, Dimitri Tsakoudis, and myself started the company after I read a newspaper article coming back from Greece about the usage of credit cards increasing 15% a year over year. We were also looking at the service aspect of the industry and how anybody who had credit cards, there was always a problem with a credit card terminal or calling into their credit card processor, they were on hold forever. So what Dimitri and I did was started a company that really focused on service, zero hold times. And through our history, every new product line that's come along, it's come through those type of needs. For example, POS that we do now. Our POS division was born because we were getting so many calls from our merchants that have POS systems and they weren't being serviced by their dealers. So we started a POS division and it's going great. Last year we started a payroll company. The reason we did that is we started with paychecks, we then moved on to Time Plus, IOI, and every single paycheck that seemed, somebody was coming up to me or to Dimitri or to somebody else in the company complaining that their paycheck was wrong. And what I did is, what I usually do is said I could do it better. So we started a payroll company about a year ago. We brought on Craig Lewis recently here as our VP of it. He has 15 years experience and he's doing a great job getting us up and going. Where our plans are within 2 years we'll have over 2,000 payroll clients and we'll be in the top 10 payroll providers in this nation.
Lazaros, thank you and congratulations.
Thank you. Philly Cosmos, number one.
This is it. Yeah. Απ' τις φωτιάς μου το καθμό.